Hey everyone, if you want to learn to recreate this makeup, please keep watching and I'll see you at the end of the video. Okay, so I'm going to start off with a concealer base for my eyes, just to give it a bit more of an even tone. So I'm going to take a white eyeshadow base by NYX. You know what I mean? A brush of this size. You see that? This green here, you can see that. Okay. And with this, I'm just going to make it a buildable colour. Darker green and black mixture and just kind of blend that free edge in so it doesn't look too separated, you know. And I'm just going to take a fluffy angled brush like that. What could I use? A neutral color. So I'm just going to use a neutral for this, so it's a less color. Bit of shimmer, and I'm just gonna blend that all over to get a nice consistency that I like. Okay, so I'm gonna follow the lower waterline angle. And bring it in the main bit. Fill it in to the thickness that I want it. You can have it thin, you can have it thick, you can probably just do an oval, you don't have to do a wing. So then I'm going to go on to doing the eyebrows. Now, well, this eyebrow. So I'm going to take one of these, it's just a liner brush. From what I can tell, I'm going to mix this here with black and green. So I'm going to fill in with black first. I rushed Andy through just to... Okay, so now I'm going to apply some mascara. This is a sample one by MAC. It's actually quite a good one, I like it. So I'm going to apply the full tube. So Matte Perfect Stay, the vitamin, I miss Spotty. It's a good one. I like it. I've got a brush on my head. Never mind. So I'm just going to take a stippling brush like this.
Okay.
Get it all over my bristles. And apply it to the face. You know? Down and down. And I go constantly start, yeah? Because it's something I believe is helpful. To everyone, whoever wears foundation, take it down your neck so it doesn't look like a mask. Take it over your ears so it doesn't look like a mask. Just put your earrings if you could. Not all over that. Okay, it's fine. Not gonna affect anything, you know, just helps you look more all together. So yeah, if you've got any requests on anything you would like to see, if you've been on my Instagram and you've seen a picture you like and you'd like me to recreate it, leave a comment on that picture on Instagram, or if you've been on my Facebook page, leave a comment on that picture and I'll write back to you on there, on either one. You know, if you have any questions about anything I'm using, especially in these videos, leave a comment. Then I'm going to go in with, what did I use? I did. So I'm just going to use this Color Trend Concealer from Avon. It's just a cheap one, I quite like it. As you can tell, almost gone, you know. Is that my light one? Yeah, there we go. Not much better, but anyway. So I'm just going to go down, take it up. Fill that in, a little bit there. We get a mirror because when I look up, I can't see nothing. And the brush just gives it a nice blend, you know. And I love it. I don't know if that turned itself off then, but I've just applied. My Super Shock. Gel eyeliner pen. So if you could holiday anywhere in the world, anywhere, where would you go and why? I have the same mind. This is the picture I'm working from, if you can see that. Okay. take that green under the eye, the white is safe. Now be careful not to get this in your eye, because that can't be a comfortable feeling. I mean, I say that like I've never done it. I don't know, it's time. A bit weird like that. Might think I like it. I don't. I like it, and I have three on the eyebrows, so I'm going to take a dot and tour on the smallest end. I didn't really have these when I did this first look originally, so you know. So, let's go with the inner ones. Okay. So yes, I'm doing eyelashes. Just taking the glue off. I'm just going to take my eyelash tweezers. Like that. So, now whilst they're really setting onto my eyelashes, I'm going to take some glitter and just run it everywhere that I want it to be. Give this a shake. So that's me with a wig. I hope you've enjoyed watching. Please like it, comment if you want, and until next video, enjoy yourselves.